Some little man toys came today. A xhp70.2 sitting there. I had a couple of them, so I mounted one to this heat sink here. This is a 12 volt here, unlike the 6 volt. And I'm running it off of these 3 volt batteries. And the results are pretty impressive, but we run pretty hot. We're going to need a bigger heat sink. Goes nothing. That's bright. XML 1000 lum. Not bad. 6 volt xhp70.2 on a board. Yeah, no contest. We'll do that again.